something that I've been thinking about a lot is this article that I read from Eileen, where she's talking about putting another source of food out so that we have a better sense of, is the dog, will the dog leave if there's something else to go to? In other words,
weird.